They say this is a big rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light city life, I gotta make it. This is where it goes down. I just happen to come up hard. Legal or illegal, baby, I gotta make it.
I never took a straight path nowhere. Life's full of twists and turns, bumps and bruises. I live, I learn. I'm from that city full of yellow cabs and skyscrapers. It's hard to get a start in these parts without paper. Homie, I grew up in hell, a block away from heaven. That corner ain't 15 minutes and move a 7. Pure snow, bag it then watch it go. Occupational options, get some blow or some hoes. Shoot the ball or the strap, learn the rap or the jack. Man, in the meantime, go ahead and pump a pack. This my Regal Royal flow, my James Bond bounce. That 007, that 62 on my count. I'm an undercover liar, I lie under the covers. Look up in the eyes and tell her, baby, I love it. You're my inspiration, you're my motivation. You're the reason that I'm moving with no hesitation.
They say this is a big rich town.
Girl, we need to put the team together for the show.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta pair them up.
Okay, so you're going to know better than me the personalities. Mm-hmm. So what if you got, like, business cards, put their faces together, and we figure it out that way? We could do it right here.
Genius. Okay, hold on. Let me go get their cards right now. All right. Let's see how we're going to pair these ones out. All right. Okay, I've got Anika here. So, let's see.
You want personalities to complement each other.
Exactly. We don't want too much clashing. They definitely have to be complementary. I'm going to tell you what. I like this. Let's do Delinda Marcia.
Okay.
Okay, because she's a little reserved and, you know, that New Yorker comes out sometimes.
Right.
These two, they just hit it all. They
okay.
have good chemistry together, so I definitely think that will be good with them.
Okay.
You already know me and you.
That's right.
Absolutely.
Easy peasy.
All right, so these two are in the same neck of the woods, and they are already hanging out. So let's go ahead and
idea.
Just do them. Okay, and then boom.
Tyree with Anika.
Tyree and Anika.
Oh, that's perfect.
Because she, you know, we got another New Yorker here, but she would definitely pull out this coolness out of this guy right here.
I love it. I love it. Magic.
Hi, welcome to the American Dream. I'm one of your hosts, Tyree Johnson.
And I'm Anika Nero. And together, we're curating your American Dream, selling Richmond.
Today, we're in the Stratford Hill area, located in Richmond, Virginia. This area is a popular and unique area with a population over 3,000 people. Voted number 5 when it comes to places to live and number 15 when it comes to buying a home.
I guess that's why over 86% of the population here are homeowners. Stratford Hills area offers various living types, from apartments to single family homes to luxury condos. Conveniently located less than 8 minutes from Stony Point Fashion Park, an outdoor mall, and less than 15 minutes from downtown Richmond.
This area is a bustling area with shops, parks, businesses, and restaurants like E66. Today we'll be talking to local business owner and restaurateur that's revitalizing the community one restaurant at a time, keeping Richmond fed.
Okay, well now I'm officially hungry. Are you hungry?
I could eat.
Well, let's have breakfast.
Come on, let's go eat.
Sierra, I am so excited to be here with you today.
Yes.
So here's a question that everybody wants to know. How did you become the Olivia Pope of restaurants?
Great question. I've been in the restaurant industry since I was a teenager and found out very early on that I had a knack for problem solving, which is very important with restaurants, from the front of the house to the back of the house and being able to run back and forth. So.
Oh, yeah, I am sure that came in handy in the restaurant industry. And for those of you who don't know who Olivia Pope is, scandal is handled.
Yes, definitely.
Awesome. So here at E66, tell us, what is the fan favorite dish?
The Cajun catfish is a must try. And the chicken and waffle is a huge plate that is definitely a fan favorite.
Mmm, Cajun catfish, chicken and waffles. I would be completely torn. I love food. I am a self-proclaimed foodie, so can't wait to try.
Can't wait for you to try it.
Thanks, Sierra.
Thank you.
First of all, Tierra, I want to thank you for the opportunity to be
thank
here.
You.
But my last question for you is, you know, working all over the country with these different restaurants and stuff like that, what made you decide to purchase your own restaurant and why did you decide to do it here in Richmond?
Well, I'm a Virginia native.
Okay.
And after working all over the country on the corporate side of things, COVID kind of showed me that everything can change in a split second.
All right.
So why not take a chance on your own dream? And I think when you're working in the industry, in the back of your mind, you always wonder, what is it like to have my own?
Yeah.
And I took a chance.
That was cool.
Absolutely amazing experience. We'd like to thank Sierra Black, owner of Eat 66, for her hospitality and keeping our bellies full with food and our hearts filled with inspiration.
We also like to take the time to thank you, the viewers, because without you, none of this would be possible.
If you're interested in hearing more about the Stratford Hills area of Richmond, Virginia,
or information on moving to Virginia, period, contact me, Tyree Johnson,
or me, Anika Nero, with Nicole Reed Real Estate and Associates. Until next time, here's to living Virginian. We've shown you Eat 66.
Next, we got one more thing we want to show you.
Come with us. Here we are, less than 5 minutes away from Eat 66 in the Stratford Hills area of Richmond, Virginia.
This is what we like to call a beautiful mess. A lot of times with properties, you get a chance to see the finished product, but we're gonna give you an opportunity to see the beginning and the end.
So stay tuned to the American Dream to see the finished product.
Town of Richmond, Virginia, as the locals call it, the Mile of Style. I'm April Ward.
And I'm Eric Morris. And we're the host of
Selling Richmond.
We're in the heart of Carytown, right here in the center of Richmond, Virginia. It's a unique shopping, dining, and entertainment district, and it has a very cool, eclectic vibe.
We're here in front of one of our favorite restaurants, Lolita's. Let's go in and meet the owners. Thank you so much for having us. Please tell us, what inspired you to open this restaurant?
Lolita's is a space where we really wanted to celebrate and embody the traditions passed down to us, especially the women in our family that have paved the way for us to create this beautiful space and also pay homage to our roots.
I can tell you put a lot of attention into detail. Can you tell us more about that?
We really wanted to create a space that was warm and welcoming, a space that felt like you had traveled to Mexico or you were somewhere else. We work with a lot of small artisans in Mexico to support small communities. All of our plates, our lampshades, all of the tile that you see in here was handmade. And we had the ability to work with a Mexican interior designer that really made this come to life.
So Karina, tell us, what makes Lolita's different from any other Mexican restaurant in Richmond?
Well, I'll tell you, one of the things being we're a small women minority-owned business. We pay attention to detail, quality, and fresh ingredients. We get a lot of our ingredients straight from Mexico.
Wow, that is amazing.
Please tell me, what events do you offer to the community?
Here at Lolita's, we offer a lot of exciting events depending on the season. Sometimes we have live Latin jazz, sometimes we do small collaborations with other businesses, but we always have something exciting.
Thank you so much for allowing us to feature your wonderful restaurant. The next time you're in Carytown of Richmond, Virginia, make sure you check out Lolita's.
Or better yet, just move here. Then you can come here all the time. Come check us out at Nicole Reed Real Estate and Associates, and we'll find you the perfect home right here in the neighborhood.
Salud! Salud.
Well, Lolita's was wonderful, and I am stuffed. Now, we're here in this beautiful home adjacent in a neighborhood called the Museum District. Just 15 short minutes from Carytown, we're in this lovely home at 3131 Kensington Avenue. New build, it's beautiful, it's stunning. Just look around. Sub-zero refrigerator, Wolf stove, super high-end appliances, obviously, beautiful countertops, lovely design, very open, very spacious, very modern.
We're now here on the second floor of this beautiful home, which features three bedrooms, including the primary bedroom and ensuite, laundry on the second floor for convenience, hardwood floors throughout, and a rooftop deck upstairs that we're going to check out. Let's go.
We're now here on the third level of this beautiful home, adjacent to this rooftop deck. Great entertainment space where you have a panoramic view of the whole area. It has been our honor and pleasure to show you lifestyle, culture, and real estate here in historic Carytown and Museum Districts.
We are your hosts, April Ward.
And Eric Morris.
With Nicole Reed Real Estate and Associates, your lifestyle experts. See you on the next episode of Selling Richmond.
Welcome to Stony Point Fashion Park here in Richmond, Virginia. We are your hosts. I am Marcia Marsh.
And I'm Delinda Carter. We are your lifestyle experts. And together we're selling Richmond.
Stony Point Fashion Park is an upscale shopping experience featuring a variety of high-end stores and boutiques, making it a popular destination for those looking for designer fashion, luxury goods, and fine dining.
Its open-air concept contributes to its distinctive atmosphere, allowing shoppers to stroll through a beautifully landscaped outdoor environment. And as an added bonus, you're able to bring your fur babies and they can shop with you too.
Welcome to Latitude Seafood. My name's Kevin Grubbs. I'm one of the owners here. It's my right-hand man, Alex Raymond.
This is so exciting. We're looking forward to learning what makes Latitude so unique. So what sets your restaurant apart from others?
I would say our hospitality, our scratch food, fresh ingredients, you know, quality is our number one focus, and we offer fair prices.
Horizon for Latitude. I know you've got something cooking.
Yeah, we got some very exciting things happening. We just opened Bel Air, Maryland, and we're also going to be opening on Hull Street down by the water. It's right on the water. I'm super excited about it, and I cannot wait.
So tell us
about the menu and what should someone expect as far as their dining experience?
Yeah, so we typically do a rotating seasonal menu. We change our core menu out about four times a year. And then we have a rotating weekly featured menu that caters more to like seasonal things like soft shell crabs.
Okay, awesome. That sounds great.
Today we actually prepared more of our core staple menu items that are on the menu year round. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Oh, well, thank you. And I'm going to tell you right now, I see some of my favorites here, so let's dig in. Hey, Marcia, what's our next stop?
Let's check out Griffin Cigar. Hey, Max. Hey, RJ.
Hey,
this is my co-host, Delinda.
Hi, Delinda. Pleasure to meet you. Hello.
So we've got some questions, and who better to answer them than the experts? What makes a cigar expensive? Why would someone buy a $500 cigar?
The selection of the leaf. So they have people with perfect sights. From the whole field, they select a few, 50, for example. Then they put them through a lot, extensive process. Then they make them into a cigar that are exclusive and limited edition.
Oh, wow.
That's it. That's why the price goes up.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's awesome.
I'm going to take you over to the sweet shop.
All right.
Yeah, that's what I call it. And I'll tell you what I first started out on when I first got into cigars was the Tobacco Series by Druid Estate. This one here has a hint of vanilla flavor all the way through.
Okay.
And we also have the Gurkha series.
Hmm, sounds good. I've heard so many different stories as far as how to store your cigars and if you should keep them at a certain temperature. Can you just set the record straight with that?
Well, I would say the best way to store your cigars is in a humidor.
Okay.
And I like to keep my humidor. It's like the boxes like we have here, cigar boxes here.
Okay.
I like to keep it around between 68 and 72 degrees. That way it doesn't get too soft, it doesn't get too hard. And the smoke, it allows the smoke to flow through smoothly.
Okay, that sounds great. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
This has been great. Thank you so much for your time today. We're looking forward to seeing you again soon. Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, that's it for our time today. There is so much more to explore here in Richmond, Virginia. We are your hosts. I'm Delinda Carter.
And I'm Marcia Marsh. We are your lifestyle experts on Selling Richmond. So we are here with RVA Hot Wheels owners and founders, Destiny and Deja. Girls, so who's gonna tell us all about RVA Hot Wheels?
So I will, yes. So RVA Hot Wheels is a Polaris slingshot rental company located in Richmond, Virginia. We also have different exotic vehicles in our fleet as well. Mm-hmm. We are the first black-owned Polaris slingshot rental location located in Virginia. And
wow, girl, I love it, right? Well, we love it, and thank you so much for this cute Hot Wheel that we use today. So tell us a bit about it. What does it do? How does it work? What do the people need to know?
Of course. So this is considered a Polaris slingshot. This is our 2022 SL fully loaded model. So she has Bluetooth speakers, a backup camera. She drives pretty much the same like a regular vehicle. She's also automatic, so it's very easy to drive. The slingshot looks and feels like no other. Once you get inside and you feel the wind in your hair, the sun on your face, it definitely feels like an amazing experience. Just to experience something like this in Virginia is important, I think.
Yeah.
Creating that space and also showing that it's possible and opportunities are limited.
Yeah.
A dream house fit for a doll with granite marble quartz galore. Today, we're going on a sip and see with Caroline Dahl, founder of Posh PR at her amazing 11,000 square foot home, affectionately known as the Dahl Dream House.
But first, join us in Powelton, Virginia, as we chatted up with founders Tony and Rashawn Killick with Classic Granite and Marble, and we find out how they're becoming the largest fabricator in stone in the country. You guys are quickly becoming the backdrop of all of the major exclusive luxury galas here in Richmond. How did that even come apart?
So when we designed this space, we wanted to build something really exclusive that you don't really get to see with stone business. It was purposefully done this way to make sure that we attract the realtors, we attract a lot of NGOs. We have done a bunch of events here, not only for real estate folks, but also Chamber of Commerce. Okay. We have another event coming up, Ask Gala. Kids with cancer.
I know, I look forward to that.
Yeah, and then we have done a bunch of other events here, black tie events, and we purposefully build a space for that.
I know that you have core values, core principles. Mm-hmm. Tell me a little bit about what you guys stand on.
I mean, we started as an underdog. Nobody believed in us. They didn't think that we could succeed. We have a bunch of core values, but we believe in teamwork, family, respect. Those are our core values.
So Tony, how can we see some of your slabs?
We're gonna go right up this way and look at some slabs.
Let's do it.
You got different types of materials here. We got exotics, we got granite, we got marble, and we got man-made products, quartz, as you can see. We got whites, grays, all kinds of different colors.
Everything.
Yes.
So there you have it. Classic Granite and Marble is your premier choice for natural stone finishes across the globe.
Ready for our next stop, Dahl?
I'm ready, Dahl. Hi, Dahl.
Come on in.
Good to see you.
So good to see you.
Thank you so much for being here.
Absolutely. Thank you for having us.
You're stunning, first of all.
Thank you. We did this just for you.
I know. I love the pink and purple. Well, do you guys want to go meet the dolls?
Yes, we want to meet the dolls. Absolutely.
Okay, so one thing to note on the stairs. Mm-hmm. So I intentionally did not book match them. You know, book matching.
Yeah.
When the marble and the vein goes all the way through. Because when my clients come here to the Dahl HQ, they're not always perfect.
Right.
But come this way, because it is our job at Flash VR to turn them into diamonds.
Oh.
So you can see the perfectly book matched. I think it took like 11 slabs, but it's okay. It's perfect.
It is perfect.
And we turned them into diamonds.
Congratulations on the show.
Thank you so much.
First champagne?
Yes.
Absolutely.
You know, champagne's always the answer.
That's what I heard.
Is interested in patience. Oh, I'm a gazelle, always.
You know, when I first started Posh PR almost 11 years ago, and we would do all these photo shoots, and I hated that I wasn't able to control the experience. Yeah. So that's why when I built Posh PR the way that we built it, every space is perfect for a client to like have a nice experience during their photo shoot. Before we had this beautiful photo shoot room, I would hang a sheet, like a white sheet, from my air condition unit.
Wow, yeah.
And stand in front of it, like in a tutu, throwing confetti, acting like I was like in an actual studio. But my neighbors thought it was absolutely insane. So there's that.
But you had to visualize
it. I had to.
See it.
Agree to disagree. Love the circumstances, not me.
To sum it up, what does Posh PR really do?
I know, it's funny. I feel like my parents can't even answer that question because we literally do Dahl the things. But I mean, truly at the core, I help female entrepreneurs make money. And as your business BFF, that can look like a lot of different things. So on the Posh PR side of my life, that could be building a brand, building a website, doing a photo shoot, copywriting, content creation, anything you can think of when it comes to launching, growing, and scaling a business.
Yeah, I remember you sharing a story that people see the G-Wagon, they see the mansion, but they don't know the story.
No, they don't know the story. It's kind of laughable now. When people think, they're like, oh, you just came for money. And I'm like, you know what I love? What does your husband do? Oh, he works for me. What does yours do? You know what I mean? Like, people just assume that I cannot make money. they assume, right. I don't know what they assume, but no, they don't. Yes, they see the G-Wagon, they see the mansion, they see all the designer things, but they don't see me selling my dining room chairs to pay my mortgage. They don't see me eating muffin mix, for dinner. They don't see the blood, the sweat, the tears, the times when you can't be with your family. You have to leave to go work. No, but they see the G-Wagon and think it's easy. It's not, but it's worth it. 100%.
Well, you built something very amazing here.
Thank you.
And you're doing all the things.
Thank you. So are you.
And you're helping girls make money.
Yes. I love it too. Thank you. Thank you guys. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
We appreciate you.
So there you have it. Thanks for hanging out with us in Powhatan, Virginia today.
We hope you had a great time. And as always, if you'd like to see your home featured on TV, reach out to us. I'm your host, Leslie Marie Mosley.
And I'm your host, Nicole Reed. We'll see you on the next episode.
Bye. I'm a gazelle, always running.
Welcome to the American Dream. We are your hosts, Denise Barnes
and Tariel Washington.
And today, we are selling Richmond, vibrant downtown, art scene, renowned museums, and the gorgeous James River.
Come and check it out with us.
Nestled in the heart of Virginia, Richmond is known for its living testament of America's past. From its role in the American Revolution and the Civil War, Richmond is known for
the Virginia State Capitol, delicious cuisine, the vibrant downtown, and the thriving art scene.
Let's not forget about its great location. If you'll love to visit DC, 2 hours away. If you're into hiking, the Blue Ridge Mountains, 1 hour away. If you want to swim the ocean of Virginia Beach, you'll be there in less than 2 hours.
Known for its wealth of history, art, and culture, the city museums offer a deep dive into various facets of America and Virginia heritage, making it a cultural hub for residents and tourists. Right here is the Civil War Museum at historic Tredegar along the James River.
If you hike up the hill overlooking the Civil War Museum, you'll find the Virginia War Memorial. This is a beautiful space dedicated to the soldiers from Virginia who fought in World War II, the Korean War, the Vietnam War, and the Persian Gulf War.
James River flows gracefully downtown, offering a picturesque backdrop for residents. The river presence provides 348 miles of abundant outdoor activities, from kayaking and paddleboarding to hiking and cycling along the scenic trails. Bell's Island, a natural oasis within the river, allures adventurers with its rocky terrain and serene beauty.
Let's take a ride further down the James River to Richmond's only marina, Rockets Landing. Mm-hmm.
Thank you for joining us as we gave you a glimpse of Richmond, Virginia and its finest living. We are your American Dream hosts, Taria Washington
and Denise Barnes,
your lifestyle and real estate experts. If you have a home or business you'd like for us to feature, don't hesitate in giving us a call.
I just got a text.
From who?
The team.
What are they talking about?
They're at Rocket Landing. Let's go join them.
Sure. Let's do a toast to the American dream, okay?
Sounds right. Good.
One, two, three.
To the American dream.
Selling Richmond. We're here in Carytown. It's a unique shopping, dining, and entertainment district of Richmond. And you can cut it. And it has a very cool, eclectic vibe. Go ahead. That's all.
Are you stepping with your right?
I usually step with my right. I'm right handed.
That's why I asked, because I'm left handed and I already stopped.
Okay.
Camera's rolling.
A dream house fit for a doll with granite quartz galore. Nope.
All right.
Here's what's important. If you want to know more about the Stratford Hills area of Richmond, Virginia, contact us. Well, I wasn't supposed to say that. I was just supposed to say if you want to know more about traffic.
All right, camera's
start
rolling.
Start on your left foot.
Camera's rolling, whenever you guys are ready.
Nestled in the heart of Virginia, Richmond is, I'd have messed up already.
It's rolling, ladies and gentlemen.
This is so exciting. I'm so, I don't even know what I said. Sorry. Okay.
Take two.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Huh? Oh, yes. Okay. Thank you. All right. Can I go?
Yes, you can. All right.
This is so exciting. We're looking forward to learning what makes Latitude so unique. So what sets your restaurant apart from others?
I would say our hospitality, our scratch food. Yeah. Yep, that's how it's gonna go.
I wanna say thank you again to all of our amazing sponsors. Without you, this event could not be possible. And I wanna give a special thank you to the owners and founders of Classic Granite and Marble, Mr. Tony and Mrs. Rashawn Killick. You guys saw the vision, and you allowed us to host this beautiful premiere here in your beautiful establishment. To all of our guests, thank you for coming out, for seeing our first episode of Selling Richmond. We look forward to you guys tuning in every single month as we showcase Richmond and its surrounding areas with all of the wonderful establishments and also the beautiful homes out here. Thank you so much, and you all have a great night.